Okay, hello everyone and welcome to something you may not have expected. This is going to be an Any% Dead Rising 3 speedrun. I've finished the game multiple times, done everything, got all the collectibles and all that shit, so there's nothing left to do but run this game, pretty much, or do a different game, and I feel like that I should speedrun this, and it's sort of, it's because, like, someone uploaded a speedrun of this game, and their time was, I think it was 3 hours and 23 minutes or something. And it was not a good time, and they didn't know what they were doing, really. Also, on top of that, they didn't have a timer, like you see here. They didn't have the entire speedrun either, I know. So it's not legitimate, it's bullshit, and I want to completely crush it. So that's what I'm going to do. Nightmare mode as well. So yeah, I've never really done this before, but let's give it a go. So the timer is going to start as soon as I pretty much hit restart. So let's see how this goes. Alright guys, so I'm back and I fixed my splits, made them better, and I had a bit of trouble because it came up Xbox Live Gold is needed and all this shit, even though I'm not playing online, so it kind of killed my run halfway through. So here we are again. Let's go. Holy shit. Okay. Gotta be quick. Gotta get to that garage in under 5 minutes if possible. I've never done it before, but I'm gonna try. It's really hard to do it in under 5 minutes. Okay. Jump.
Gotta be food around here somewhere.
Give me that food.
I need more than that. That's better. I'm gonna have to bust that thing down.
I have to jump here like this because it's slower because you're forced to walk.
Hello? Anybody here?
Didn't mean to throw the wrench there. That was a bit of a mistake. That was fast though. That was pretty fast. Fucking go, man.
Shit.
I don't know if running here is faster or not. I can't actually tell. Alright, so I've got to jump past the zombie here so it doesn't grab me. Let's do it. Oh, it's butt clenching every time. Now I must not get grabbed by ones on the ground. And roll to dodge that one. Roll again. Jump. This works well. Tactical handgun should be here. Grab it. Fuck yeah. That works.
Has to be a way out.
Wish I could run faster at this point, man. It'd be so good. Alright, we did that in about 150. That's not bad. Now we need to get past all these guys. I'm gonna stick to the right. Not yet, though. Oh god, almost get grabbed. Sprint. Why the fuck are the cars blown? That's kinda obnoxious. Sticking to the right. Try a different route this time. See if this is any better. This isn't bad. Again, I'm gonna stick to the right here because there's no zombies. Sprint. Rescue strats. Rescue strats. And they paid off. Oh shit. Jump. That works. Run. Jump. Cowboy getting hit by them. Roll. Holy fucking shit. That worked well. Fuck it, I'm just gonna run and shit. At this part, it's probably better. Yeah, that is a lot faster. Got blocked by a zombie there though. Kinda lost time. Okay, so here I'm gonna stick to the left. Jump off the car. That works. Works very well. We're doing pretty good. Lost almost no health as well. Oh yeah. Go, 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 go.
Rhonda!
Rhonda, let me in.
Come on, come on.
Need to be quick. Give me that shit.
Okay. Okay, think.
Nah, don't do the animation, dude. Let's get the fuck out of here. Doing this in under 5 minutes really would be god tier. It'd be awesome. Don't know how the fuck you might manage that though. That was good. Holy shit. Need to press that button. Gotta be fast. Okay, and here I have to go a bit slower because I don't want to crash into the barrier. Oh, that was perfect.
Get in the car!
Get in the car! Stick to the right slightly here. And when we come out here, we want to stick to the right in general. Because it's good. It's really good to do that. Holy shit.
Look, there's other people still alive.
That was good. Sticking to the right. This is working well. And now we want to go down here. This is a good route. And then go left at this point. Smash. That was a bit dangerous, but we made it. Oh shit, made a mistake by jumping on that. Split. I was good, almost did it in under 5 minutes. Holy shit, that's insane. That is insane. Come on, let me skip this shit. Okay, now we have to wait and explore while Rhonda just fucks around. Okay, so right now, in these instances, you want to make sure you've got all your weapons. You want to set up things later on in the run. Oh shit, I didn't want that. So right now, I need wrenches. Shitloads of wrenches. Got plenty of time, we've got like 10 minutes. Sucks in terms of the run because we can't skip. But whatever. Almost did that first split in under 5 minutes. That's fucking insane, seriously. Oh, is there now? Alright, we're going to the gun shop. That's the best place to go right now. So that we can build lots of split shots. Fuck yeah. Alright, we're in. Killed a couple of zombies there. Give me an assault rifle.
Right on.
That's not bad. Killed a few zombies. Wanna just get guns right now. It's literally all I need to do. The wrench.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's just worked out pretty well. Now we need jazz hands. So we want to take 2 assault rifles with us. That'll work. And we want to get back in the car. Because we might need this car. Okay. So the run is going really well so far. It's the best start I've ever had. Really good. So this car, I'm gonna just leave it here just now. We need to go to the boxing gym and get we need gloves. That is what we need. Got a shotgun. Boxing gym should be in here. Yeah. Out the way, move. Right, MMA gloves. Any gloves and guns make your jazz hands. The reason I'm getting these is because they're the best anti-psycho weapon in the game, hands down. Oh, fucking great. Yeah, so we are now sorted for about a third of the run in terms of weapons, so that's really good. And I just get grabbed. Doesn't matter though, we're not against time right now, not really. Okay, so the only thing left to do now is to clear out the safe house just in case I need to do a backup strategy if a bit of disaster occurs. It's always nice to have the option to go in there and get your guns. Right, so yeah, we'll go there. I'm gonna leave this car. I'm gonna leave it. Let's leave it right there, right here. Actually, wait, the vehicle spawns out there, so leave it right here. It's probably the best spot. So far, the run is great. It's perfect almost. I've never gotten such a good time at garage like that. Oh my god. Although those are all off-screen practice runs, so yeah. Oh, I haven't actually practiced that much. I only completed the game like 6 times. It's not much at all. Holy shit, die. Right, they all dead? Zombies that troll me. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Alright, so we've secured this. Maybe drop this split shot just now. And get... Let's just straight up take another... Do we need another split shot? I don't think we do. Maybe we should take some jazz hands. Fuck it, we're doing it. Probably won't need them, but whatever. Oh, damn. Yeah, this is pretty good. Alright, so we head back to Rhonda. And we wait. Essentially, there's nothing else we can do. William Mask. Because, like, all the other parts of the city are blocked right now, so we can't actually set up cars or anything during this exploration part. So we literally have to wait. We've got, like, another 5 minutes until Rhonda's done. Look at our man, she's just fucking standing there. Oh, Jesus. What's upstairs, actually? I should find that out. I think there's, like, a coffee machine or something, I don't know. What is there? Knife? Nothing really that useful up here. Oh, he's up here. Orange juice and shit. Oh, Jesus. So, yeah, the split shot is the best anti-zombie gun, as you have probably just seen. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to do that. Didn't know that happened if you did a certain thing. And the jazz hands are the best anti-psycho weapon. That's why you have them both. And all they take is the split shot takes a blunt object and a gun, a firearm, to build it. The jazz hands, as you saw, take gloves, any gloves, and any gun as well. So they're pretty plentiful. Jazz hands, not quite, although you just need gloves, so you can just go to any locker and get gloves. So that's pretty good. Alright, Rhonda, you bitch, fucking hurry up. Seriously, look at this fucking... Jesus. 505, well, I'm really, really happy with that. That's so good. So it is possible for me to get under 5 minutes. Yeah, that route I take's really good. It's the best, it's gotta be. Under 5 minutes, so how the fuck would you save 6 seconds? I have no idea. We're gonna be here for a while, man. That's another 3 minutes. If you want to skip ahead, feel free. 3 minutes till this fucking dumbass is ready. Although later on, it's good that it takes 10 minutes because you have a lot of time to set up sports cars and stuff and spots. You'll see that. Again, this run is not really practiced that much. It's just on the fly, pretty much. I genuinely do not know what I'm doing, really. Other than basic strategies. There are no glitches yet that I've found. There was a glitch where when you're fighting Albert, you can glitch in jazz hands, but I don't know how to do it. And it happened in co-op, so I think it's a co-op connection thing. And it was spontaneous, maybe a one-off. So yeah, there's that. There could be glitches that could help me though. I'm pretty sure there are, there's always glitches in games. Oh man, that fucking timer ticking away because of Rhonda. Jesus. You fucking bitch. You bitch. Yeah, we're sorted, man. It's great. I don't think I'll need to clear zombies, so I should have the jazz hands out right now. Probably the best idea, because we're about to go against a psychopath, I think. Yeah, we are. I remember now. Against that Hunter Thoreau guy, or whatever he's called. Roller Hog Man. Actually, we'll need a split shot out, because we'll need to take out the bikers before that. Holy shit. And then after that, we need to go find illegal immigrants. Alright, around 14:30 or something, maybe 15 minutes. She, about 15, I think she actually finishes. Do 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 do. Oh man, that Albert fight, so time consuming. Diego's fine. Albert fight's hard because you don't have, you know, jazz hands. It takes up quite a bit of your time. It takes up like 3 minutes or something. Come on, Ming. Any second now, man. Bitch. Look at that, I can put the gun through her head. Ah, shit. Bow, 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 bow. Pow. Alright, here it comes. Get ready. 15:05, it should be roughly the time she is ready. Fucking bitch. Fucking bitch. This is just a one-off, by the way. This is like the last thing I can do for Dead Rising 3 because I've done everything. Alright, any second, seriously. Here it comes. Here it fucking comes. 15:05, should be 10 minutes exactly, more or less. Any second, you dumb bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god, she's still not. What the fuck? What is going on? What? I might have fixed that TV. Oh, holy shit, okay. Chapter 0 done, fuck. I was late on that split. Alright. Holy fuck. Alright, so now we need to build this to get outside. Let me out the fucking car. This car is slow as shit. Getting here. This is a lot faster. I think. Pretty sure it's faster. Alright, so go down this alley because the right side's blocked off. I'm gonna have to do a crazy turn here. That works. My driving needs to get better. Save so much time when you're driving. That's a very large part of the run, actually. It's handbrake and the SUV is actually pretty good too, so this is okay. Also, all the roads are blocked, like I said. This road here has just been unlocked because of the story. Up here, though, everything's fucking blocked. Bullshit, man. I'm not going to jump over the ramps because I want a safe run. Although I could probably save time on the ramps, maybe. Maybe. Look, that bit there, the caravan is blocking everything. Holy shit balls, man. There was a ramp there I could have used, actually. Let's just go. That was good. That was pretty good. Alright, so here you can get in the van at the left, but it's actually slower because you have to turn. So you're best just running down here.
Shit. Okay.
Imagine if that zombie grabbed me, that would have been fucking hilarious. There's also explosive barrels everywhere, so kinda dangerous. Okay, open. I was slow there because you can pick up like shampoo or something and fuck yourself up very easily. Come at me, bitches. Fuck all these guys up. Fucking die, bitches. And they're dead. Switch to jazz hands quickly there. That was good. Come on, I need to kill him. Bitch. Not good. Not good. Fucking bad. That was a bad move. And he's dead. I think that's the end of chapter 1, maybe? I'm not entirely sure. Maybe. Is that the end of chapter one? Yeah, split right there. That's like the shortest chapter in the game. Alright. So we start off doing some kind of weird animation. I don't know how to skip it. Look at this bullshit. What is the fuck is he doing?
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex. Right on!
Alright, let's go. Dude hiding and bite the bull. Get to the sewers. We can do that. This vehicle here is actually really quite good. It just goes through everything, it's ridiculous. Like, if you're going through zombie hordes, it doesn't slow down. So that's actually really good. This run though so far it's pretty good. Pretty awesome. No fuck-ups at all. Yet. Alright, let's can I go over this ramp? Yeah. Going over ramps in this vehicle is fucking scary. Look at that shit. Jesus. Doing good though. Wish I would have had a faster vehicle. Yeah, I'm on track. I'm on track. I wanna go right here. Don't want to use the handbrake on this because it's fucking shit. Don't want to ever use the handbrake in this vehicle. Okay. So far, so good. Alright, we're coming up to the point where we need to jump out. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. That was so good, seriously. Best jump I've done in a while. Well, oh, man. Alright, now we just need to get in here, get to the sewers. Holy shit, this run so far is fucking amazing. Go down here, then go left. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Fuck yeah, get wrecked. Oh shit, a zombie right there. Oh, he almost grabbed me. Alright, go, 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 go. This is the safest strat. Just wreck everything. Holy shit, almost got grabbed. Okay, good, boom, we're through. Another strat here. Get the hearse as fast as possible and go through the graveyard with it. Go, go, go. Try to avoid these stones as much as possible as well. Usually works. Works out. I don't know why, but he always jumps out the right door. I don't get that. Makes me lose time. Ah, Jesus. So far this run though, this run, fucking good. Give me that goddamn van. Okay. I can fuck this up sometimes because I'm not used to the van. But I got it, that was pretty quick. In here as well, I've got to pay attention a lot. Shit, I fucked it up a little bit there. Okay, it's nothing to be worried about. Sup, Gary, we need to wait for him to open the door.
Whatever your name is, let's get down to that meat locker.
Yeah.
Goddamn right. Okay, Gary, do your thing, please. Oh, it's not actually that many zombies in here. Oh shit, almost got grabbed. Fucking hell, it was dangerous. Alright, we're there pretty much. No fuck ups so far. Doing very well. Okay, so here, fucking camera fucks you up. I want to go around here. Try this one. This is the one. Okay. And there's a zombie here that I need to avoid. Jump. Avoid. Bitch, you got wrecked. Go here.
Let's unlock your dead girl.
Got the keys, Gary. Okay, now I just need to wait on him to open it.
Not there.
Boom. I think that might be the end of chapter 2. Actually, no, we need to use the hearse. Alright. This is going well so far. Almost at the Albert fight. Actually, we're kind of a bit away from that now that I think about it. Skip. Go. 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 Wanna go left here? don't know if this route's the fastest. I really don't know. Seems quite quick though. Let's go right. Okay, good. Oh my god, this is good. This is really good. No crashes, no fuck ups. Whatever you do, don't use the handbrake when using the hearse. Ever. Like, it's fucking awful. I'll show you why at the end here. Look at this handbrake. I think that's the end of chapter 2. Under 25 minutes. Wow. We're doing great. I think it's under 25 minutes. We'll see. Certainly that's the end of chapter 2. Then we're on to chapter 3, which is the longest in the game. Yep, that's the end. 24 on 19, not fucking bad. Holy shit. Okay, Albert fight. Oh god, this could really slow me down. Got a while though, we've got a good while so that actually happens properly. Okay, let's run. Let's get the muscle car. That could have been disastrous. Almost got grabbed. Let's go, go, go. Get to the plane. Okay. I don't know which... Oh fuck, almost crashed. I don't know which route's faster, going up here or going around the left. Oh shit, that's bad. That right there was bad, that cost me time. Ah shit. Okay, now we're on to like... We're getting to the point where the run's really hard. I have to smash through this bit. Okay, that worked. Sometimes that's dodgy. We need to be quick. What we do not use the handbrake in this car either. That is just fucked. Oh Jesus, I didn't even use it there, I braked. Okay, muscle car shit, it's handling is fucking atrocious. Brake. There we go. Gotta avoid all this shit. Oh no. That is a run killer, possibly. Luckily the garage is right there. Oh Jesus Christ. So we've had our first fuck up. I need to get in here and get a sports car. Maybe this will be faster actually in the long run. I don't know. Okay, go.
Get off my ride.
Want to go down here. Want to avoid explosive barrels. Oh! That was butt clenching. And do a spin. That'll do. It's decent. And we're in. Not bad. Not bad at all. Despite our fuck up. We managed to get a sports car though, so that might actually be better. I may have made accidentally come up with a really good strat. Actually switching cars. Dunno, it might actually save me a lot of time. Okay, smash this, roll. Yeah, this could save me time. Holy shit. Find the illegally infected. Oh shit, that was not good. Okay. Jesus Christ, what's going on? Okay, I got stuck there. Okay, let's go around here. Barricades and shit. Fuck. Okay, this is decent pace. I need to go left here though. Otherwise I fuck everything up. Don't want to go to the wrong bridge. That is a run ender. It really is. That fuck up with the muscle car was actually good. I got a better car. Holy shit! That is why explosive barrels are fucking dangerous. You saw that shit, Jesus Christ. All right, that was decent as well. Holy shit! I'm losing a little bit of time here, I think. Actually, no, I'm doing okay. I'm okay, I'm well on track. I'm not even going to go over the ramps because they're just too fucking dangerous. I'm scared of them.
Hang in there, baby.
Even though they're probably faster in some instances. That was really good. That was awesome. Holy shit, I've never went through that horde that fast. Right, there's no barricade here yet, so we can use this road very well. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? See what I mean? Like, the physics in this game are all fucked up. Okay, go.
Oh, shit! This looks like the right place. Gotta help.
Alright, that's decent. Go, go, go. Oh my god, that always happens. End up picking up bullshit instead.
Who the hell are you and what the hell do you want?
Listen, I'm looking for a girl called Annie.
How do you know Annie?
Like what kind of...
Look, we had to abandon our other... My tattoo kit's over at the...
Okay, I'll get your...
Yeah, that's the deal.
Okay, come on.
You got it.
Bitch. Okay, let's go. Holy shit, that launcher that I picked up, that happens quite frequently. I don't know how to avoid that. It's just fucked. Okay, let's go get this tattoo kit. I should probably have a split in between Albert and Chapter 2, but fuck it. Oh, Jesus Christ, did you see that? Did you see that shit? I'm getting the fuck out. Roll. Fucking roll. Jump. Okay, that was alright. We're getting a bit slow though, we're getting a bit sloppy. Holy shit. Just fucking run past them. Run past him. Get the fuck out my way. Tattoo gets mine. Oh god, dangerous. Dangerous. Run, jump, that was dodgy. I could have cleared that safe house, but I didn't think I needed to. Zombies are trying to fuck me up here. Alright, this works. Find the Lauren's ring box. Okay, to do that I need to...
Son of a bitch.
I need a different route. I think I've gone the wrong way actually. Find her ring box. I'll go up this way. This is actually maybe faster as well. I don't know about these routes yet, like... Oh god, this is scary shit though. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Holy shit. Yeah, that's faster actually. Apart from like fucking up and crashing like that. Definitely faster. What the fuck, why am I getting out of the wrong... I'm gonna get Molotovs. Oh, it's night time. It's night time. That's what that marker is. Night time. Oh my god, I hope they don't Molotov my car, because that would really fuck me over. Give me that ring box. Bitch. I hope. See if I go out here, my car's burned down. Oh my god, it's okay. Oh, because this is an RNG, it can really fuck you up. Like, if they actually hit your car, holy shit. Alright, we're not going down that way, we're gonna go straight on here. Oh shit. Not good, car got stuck. Holy shit, I've been so lucky with these jumps so far. Oh my god, I should've just went around the left, that's what I should've done. Oh, what am I doing? Shit. Alright, I'm getting out. I fucked up. I fucked this part up. Really badly. Actually, not too badly. It could've been a lot worse, but I did fuck it up. Oh man, I think I lost like 15 or 20 seconds, maybe. 15 seconds, I think.
I found them both.
Wow.
Still pretty quick though. Can definitely be improved upon.
Oh man.
Bitch, let me in.
Yeah, she's up in the comm tower somewhere. Go on and have a look.
Alright. Fuck me. Going as fast as I can. I had a really good start up until that part there. That part was sloppy as hell. Ah, fuck. Bust it open. Jump. Go, go, go.
Thanks for the help.
Bitch, don't get in my way. I think just running down here is faster like this. Alright, we need a sports car right now. Actually, we don't really need a sports car. We just need any car, really. I can get a sports car on the way, sort of, like right here. Yeah, this should do. That's good, that's a good switch. Okay, I'm learning here. This is good. Oh shit, fucking bullshit. Oh no. Oh no. These fucking ramps, man. Holy shit. I'm just gonna get out here, fuck it. Still not worth this part of the run out either. All I do is run down here and shit it. Can definitely be improved upon that strat. Where the fuck's the car? Dollar car? What the fuck? That's weird as hell. Let me back in my car. Fucking hell. That is bad. That is actually bad. Still fast, but it's not as fast as it could be. I need to work these parts out more. Oh god. Dangerous shit right here. Holy fuck.
There's one of the cameras.
Alright, that was good. That was smooth. Relay time. Shit, I've done it again, haven't I? Oh no, this is bad. Okay. What am I doing, man? What am I doing?
Oh, Jesus!
All I have to do is... Fucking... What the fuck? All I have to do is go forward. Jesus Christ, what am I doing? Brain farting here? Fucking hell. I'm okay. As you can see, this run is fucking insane. Oh my god. Let's get these relays. Oh shit, that was dangerous as hell. I may not have looked at it, but oh fuck! Holy shit, this is exciting as hell. There's a lot of run killers trying to get me. Oh my fucking god. Look at the physics in this game, seriously. They're just so fucked. Oh my god, that's awful. Alright, I'm gonna do better. This is sloppy as hell, I need to fucking speed up. Oh my god, they blew up my fucking car. Assholes. Shit. Holy shit. Okay, relay one done. Sprint. I'm just getting in this because I might as well. Jesus fucking Christ. There's a sports car I can get anyway, so enough. You bastards. Yeah, this is okay. This is probably a better choice right now because we're in confined streets. Less chance of crashing. It's a much more stable vehicle as well. Alright, I'm out. Go, go, go. Jump. Get that relay. Done it. Oh, fucking hell. Crazy shit's going on. Alright, I need to get to the supplies. Jesus. Getting out here for a very good reason. There's a sports car right here. Oh shit, no. That was awful because of the hordes. Alright. Quickly switch to this. Fucking go, man. Perfect jump. Not perfect turn, fucking awful turn. Jesus Christ, what is with my driving right now? Holy shit. Just need to get a run in, man. I had an amazing start. I've been kind of sloppy right now. Oh, fuck me. I'm getting a bad luck as well. Jesus Christ. Okay. Hopefully this bad luck ends because that fucking barrel being there is bullshit. Don't think it's usually there. Right, go for the supply. And then we go to Albert. Jump. Jump. Shoot. Jump. They haven't blown up my car. Good. It's actually excellent. Get out of this way. Alright, let's park here and just run. Okay, we can come out this way later. We're about to lose like all of our guns temporarily to fight Albert. It's okay though. Go, 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 go. And run. Right, Albert. Holy shit. Not had a split in ages. Should probably make those splits. Okay. How can I fuck him up? This is gonna take a while. Ah, shit. Alright, right now, I'm just gonna calm down. Get some organ killers. Oh, Jesus Christ. I actually got him as well. His health bar doesn't appear for a while. I have to do this a couple of times. This guy's an asshole. Let's go. Where is he? Oh shit. He's got a health bar now. I got him as well. I fucking got him. This is good actually, we're doing well. He's still laughing in our face though. Where is the motherfucker? Is that him there? It looks like him. No, what the fuck? What? That was bad. How the fuck did that happen? Maybe I should just do the grabbing thing. Such bullshit right now. What the fuck? Maybe the grab is actually faster than this. Losing so much time though. Shit. Where the fuck? I think that's him. I killed him. He's down. Albert fight done. That was actually really quick. Alright, let's get all of our guns and get the fuck out of here. Shit, what the fuck? Alright, there it is. Okay, need to go through here. All our guns are here. Right, we're missing some jazz hands, but fuck it. I think it only saves a certain amount of your weapons or something. Where the hell do I go? This way? That way? This way? Jesus. Okay, I need to stick to the right here and run this way to get back to my car. Yeah, this is the way I came from. This is good. We're doing okay, man. We're doing alright. This middle part, though, I need to get strategies for this that are better.
Get off my car!
Albert is just so RNG, it's ridiculous. Oh, fuck a barrel, don't hit that. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're good. Oh no, we're not good. Physics are trying to raid us. Okay. Fuck. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is... Something... Like, the sports car feels glitchy as fuck to me, like... I don't know what it is, but it's just... It's so fucked up. Oh man. Right, this is good. Need to avoid these zombies now.
Get off!
That was good. I've mastered that part now. If they block this off yet, I don't think they block it off until Diego. These frame rate drops, holy fucking shit. Yeah, frame rate drops fucking me up there. Oh Jesus. Look at this shit, I can't even load the game fast enough. Oh shit, that was kinda shitty actually. We're doing okay though. Yeah, we're still okay. No disasters. Apart from the muscle car part, but then we switched to sports car. I think actually, I'm not sure if I lost time there or not. 5 days. Keep running. Okay, we're gonna take some jazz hands out of the locker, maybe. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do that. Alright, I'm gonna be quick. Got to be quick here. Where the fuck are they? Alright, let's go. Oh shit, I went the wrong way there. Fuck, it's locked. Had to do that there. We got kind of butt fucked on our RNG drops. Like when you fight Albert at the end, when your guns spawn, only like 6 of them spawn, or 5, I think it's 5, and you lose weapons, and it's just the luck of the draw really, whether you lose split shots or jazz hands. And we lost 2 of our jazz hands, I think. Fucking sucked. Alright, to the police station. Okay, physics, don't fuck with me right now. Do not fuck with me. Oh Jesus, it wanted to there, did you see that shit? Oh my god, what the fuck. I think it's the frame rate drops that are causing me to do this. But the Xbox One is kinda a piece of shit. Oh Jesus. In terms of technology. Like, it's so far behind PC.
Get off my ride.
What the fuck? Why can't I move? Jesus Christ. Look at that shit, man. Fucked over by physics again. What the fuck? So now I need to... I've lost about 10 seconds there. Because of that bullshit. This is a bullshit-filled run, it really is.
Where the hell do you get into this?
Look, that little bit of fence hasn't even fucking rendered. Look at that, Jesus Christ. Microsoft, get your shit together. Seriously. My god. Alright, we're coming up to the Hilda fight. Alright, go, go, go. Dodged him easily. Fire RPG, bitch. That was fast. And keep split shot out. Oh fuck. Jump. Oh, barely dodged it. Stick to left. Fucking run through. Got the jazz hands out in time as well. That's good. Holy shit. Get ripped. Get ripped. She's fucked. This is how you deal with a boss, man. Oh no. Please die. Please die. Please die. She's dead. Split. Done. Holy fuck. Behind us should be a sports car. What the fuck? Where is it? Okay, we've been fucked over by the game. Oh no, there's one right there, okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, meet Red and Annie at the hotel. This is where we get another exploration part. Pretty sure. Let's keep going. Oh no, it's gonna blow up. Fuck. Fucking bullshit.
This looks like the right place.
Okay, run. And we'll have another 10 minutes to fuck around. Okay, good. Oh man, explore while Red gets fuel. There it is. Okay. Oh, I will explore while Red gets fuel. Fuck it, so.
some business lady out by the law office in Central.
Don't give a fuck. Just want my goddamn car. That'll have to do it. Okay, so he meets us at the comm tower, so now we want to plant a car somewhere. That's good. I'm thinking about this now. Okay, so we want to plant a sports car.
Hey,
I think I know where to go. Some desperate looking dude. Okay, I'm gonna plant this car for later on in the run. I don't know if it'll stay there or not, but there's nothing else to do right now, so we might as well do it. It will save me a good 20 or 30 seconds if I do this, and it's still there. See what he needs, man. Let's fucking go over here. My god, Xbox, what is with the rendering? Look at that fucking frame rate. Jesus Christ. Alright, so, oh fucking hell, I need to go up here and place this car in a good place for the end, pretty much. Oh god. Please tell me I'm not stuck, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ. Okay, so, where can I put this car? I can put it up here. Somewhere. Yeah, it should go right here, roughly. That is a good spot for it. Don't tell me. Okay, they didn't get my vehicle. Alright, so we've done that. Now we need to get back. There's a fucking digger in the way. What the shit? What's it doing there? Have they burned that? No, my vehicle's okay. Okay, that's good. Okay, we've planted the car. There's another one up here that I can use, actually. Okay, so now let's take this car. Now, where can I plant this? I'm not actually sure. Maybe I should plant this right here? This could be a good spot. I'm gonna leave it there. Get this asshole here. Alright, that's pretty good. Alright, so now I can't get over here, but I'm just gonna crash here and get out. Alright, we've got plenty of time. Plenty of time to think about all this. There's a car down here, there's a sports car I can use. Alright, so planted two sports cars for later on. That is really good. If they stay there, I don't know if they will. I think one of them will. And one won't. Alright, this car, I can use this. Okay, let's plant this baby right fucking here. Back a bit. Actually, let's go forward a little. Okay, that'll do. Alright, so if we go in, yeah, this is the way. We've got 5 minutes left, we've planted everything we need to, we're just gonna get weapons from a locker here.
I can't freaking believe they killed Angel.
Yeah. Oh my god, they're gonna pay for this. Alright, give me these guns. I'm taking those, and that one, if I can. Can I? No. Drop. Drop. I'll do. Okay, this'll work, I think. Is jumping down here actually faster? Holy shit, yes it is. And just going through here. Maybe. I wonder. Okay. Oh, sledgehammer, hello. Split shot.
Rock on.
Fuck yeah, I can use these.
Right on.
Alright, so got one gun left. Let's get some gloves. Another gun. Jazz hands. Alright, so we've got enough jazz hands for Diego. I'm thinking about this though, like what the fuck else could I possibly need? Let's place these jazz hands here, maybe?
Sweet.
More jazz hands. Where do I want to place jazz hands? Is there anywhere that I could do that? Don't think I have enough time to do that. We'll just take them, I think. That's probably best. Yeah, we'll take them. Okay, this works. Alright, so we've got a little bit of time. Got like 3 minutes. Not really anything we can do in that time, we're just gonna have to wait. I could've... There's another exploration part coming up that I can use. I think I know what I'm gonna do for that. I'm gonna place... Oh, what can I do? Actually, there's nothing else I can do. I've done everything I can in terms of placing vehicles, I think. Chapter 4, let's think about that. Diego fight, maybe? The Diego fight. That's a fair point, actually. I could place a vehicle for the Diego fight, but it's too late now. That's what I should have done. I could have saved me time placing a vehicle outside the right side of the museum. That could have been, yeah, that's... Hopefully it spawns though, hopefully it will spawn. So we've got like 2 minutes, just chilling and waiting. Doing pretty well though. Oh man, that garage split is sweet as hell. So good. If only I could skip these parts. Gary gets wrecked, split, Red is dead. Oh man. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. On track, definitely. This run's pretty awesome. I can improve my time though. All of these splits can definitely be improved. This is the first fucking run, so... Yeah. Okay. Still gotta wait a minute. I think. Bow, bow, bow. Actually, we've got 2 minutes maybe. Hard to tell. Boom, 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 boom. I think this is the end of. Is this the end of chapter 3? Might not be actually. I think you need to do one more thing. Something to do with the fuel car, maybe. We're halfway through the run right now though. So far, so good. I need to focus. I really need to focus. Oh man. Still got like a minute and a half. Let me think about this. Boxes. We could use boxes now. I really like the Chuck Green outfit. He's got the best outfit, I think. Franklo is the best character, maybe? I don't know. Possibly. What's the deal with Frank anyway? Did he like get infected or something? How the fuck? What the hell even happened to Frank Green? I don't know. Frank Green? What? Frank West, not Green. What the fuck? Alright, we got about a minute.
Brad's gonna find that fuel for you. Don't worry, yeah, he's better. Good for it.
Come on, Annie. Come on. Oh, fuck. Isn't this where I lose all my weapons? No, actually, that's not possible. Oh yeah, I know what's coming up now, actually. Just remembered. Shit, Negro. Okay, any seconds.
I was wondering when you were gonna show up. Red will be back soon.
Yeah, you fucking better be back soon. Oh, so close. Any second.
Maybe Red's got the fuel.
Boom. Chapter 3's done, holy shit. Under an hour as well. Not bad. Not bad. That's the longest chapter in the game cleared. Okay, go. Oh, I'm so glad I planted those cars. They'll be useful later.
Bud, there's a guy crying over a pool full of zombies by the landslide in Sunset.
Oh dear. Let's go around the right. I think the left side's actually left side. Not blocked, but.
Get down!
Fucking hell, man. See that shit? See that bullshit? That was a good jump. Fuck yeah. Safe jumps for the win. A car that we planted here is. Oh, fucking barrels. Jesus Christ! Our car's gone, the one we planted. What the fuck? Ah, Jesus. That sucks. I kind of expected it to be gone though. Oh my god, almost hit another barrel. Fucking hell. That's a good jump.
That guy's alive.
Fuck, it's a shit jump. That's why you avoid the ramps.
Damn it, get off.
Come on, this could have been better, this could have been faster. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking bombarded. Let's go around. Oh shit. Stick to right sides.
Hey, watch it!
This works. Go around the right. Oh yeah. Holy shit, do not ram into anything in the sports car, it just sends you fucking flying. Absolutely ridiculous. That was a good jump out of the car.
Sure, we had to meet on the roof.
We had to meet on the roof. Yes, we did. What's up, bro? I could have been quicker, maybe by 20 seconds if I hadn't crashed at all. 15 seconds, actually 20 is too much. Go, go, go.
This guy's...
Alright, we charge straight in.
In my sights!
Guy running around like a loony at Angleton by the barbers.
Power source better.
Oh, that was a good jump. Alright, we're in. Awesome. Holy shit, that could have been better, but okay. Charge. Da 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 da. All good so far. Okay, we released everyone. Getting shot in the back and shit right now. Fucking die. What the fuck? Oh my god, I lost time there.
Shit! I need to get caught or something.
Okay, jazz on time.
You're not going anywhere.
Get the fuck back.
Get to the gate!
Get to the gate! Run!
Guy just got owned. Oh, almost picked up rations there, that was close. Holy shit. Okay, now we need to do the fuel car stuff, I think. And behind us, there's a car. Holy shit, that camera change. There we go. I think going up here is the fastest way. Oh god, that was not fast. And those zombies. Ooh. Bitch, get out the way! Why does it say where wrecks are, like car wrecks, but it doesn't say your actual car? What is the algorithm? What does it use? Like, what determines whether something's going to say stay in the world or not? Maybe it's just the ones you spawn in that stay. That would make sense. Holy shit. No ramps for me. yeah, stick to the right this time, let's try that. Oh my god, look at how clear the right is. Actually, everything's clear at this point. Okay. I'm gonna lose this car. And turn. That was awesome. That jump, holy shit. Alright, give me that key.
Got it.
And boom. Done. Man, this pace is good. I'm liking this pace. Doing really well here.
What the hell was that thing?
Oh shit, that is bad. Yeah, the handling for this car is fucking ass. Holy shit. It's got the turning circle of a fucking elephant. Oh man. Chapter 4 ends when I get this back, I think. Back to the plane. Yeah. Then next to the Diego fight, last boss fight until Red. Oh that shit. This thing could blow in any second. We're doing well here. Avoiding most of the zombies. That was good. Alright, time to use the glorious handbrake. Look at that, holy shit. Right, let's not handbrake here. Let's just go around. Crazy motherfucker. Oh shit. Barrels. Avoided. Oh shit. I won, but okay. Fucking hell, that handbrake is insane. Oh, that's not good. Alright, we're okay. We're okay. Should I do the jump? Oh my god. Fuck it, we're doing the jump. YOLO! Fucking motherfuckers. Jump got done. Oh, that turn. Oh shit, that barrel. Oh my god. Right, we're there, pretty much. Fucking...
I got the fuel. Open up,
bitch. I think that's the end of that chapter. Nah. Yeah, it's okay, split. That's not bad. Our goal is to complete this under 2 hours. That's our goal. We're getting there, man. We're on track. It's fucking great. Alright, let's go see Diego at the museum, bro. Yeah.
Okay.
Shit, now I need a car. Fuck me. Alright, let's swap cars. This thing is a piece of shit. Yeah, let's get a car from out here. I could have been better. Maybe this will despawn our car, our placed car, I don't know. It's possible, but I think you can have 2 vehicles at once in the world, so maybe it shouldn't despawn it.
Hey man.
And now we go up here for the first time, I think. One of the first times we're going this way. From here, not from the place, but this is the first time to do it. I think the blockade appears. Yeah, it has, look. Look at that shit. Jesus fucking Christ, did you see that? Oh my god. Holy shit, those cones are death. Those cones are the cause that are run enders, holy shit. Avoid all giant fucking orange cones, Jesus. Oh, did you see that driving there? That was fucking skill. Skillful as shit.
Diego better be in there.
Fuck, why did I get out that door? Alright, I'm on my way. Holy shit, avoided the exploding ones, good. Get the fuck in. Bro, that worked. Holy shit, what the fuck. Fucking die,
Diego.
They're
all gonna be sorry.
The roll didn't work that time. Fuck you, Diego.
Come on, man. Come out.
Jazz hands are available. Alright, let's fuck him up.
Stop playing around already.
Get wrecked, dudes. Come on.
Seriously, man. We gotta get out of here.
Get wrecked. Shit, I may have fucked it up. I don't know. No, I'm okay. He's dead. Diego's down. Look at that time, holy shit. Alright, so now, where the fuck did I go? Okay, this way.
How do you know where they were going?
Now I need to get out of here.
They said they were going to the mansion.
Quickly.
I never meant to hurt you, man. We were little.
Alright, this is fine because there's a blockade. We don't actually need to place a Ferrari out here. Sports car. We went to right, but yeah, we didn't need it. Because they blocked this part, as you'll see. Fucking biker assholes. Look at this shit. Oh shit. What the fuck? Why did I get to the right side again? I don't know why that happens. Let's go, man. Fuck these gang members up. So close to the end of the game, we really are. Like, it may not seem it, but we are. This run is fucking awesome. We're not planning in chapter 2 though.
Sounds like we got some company.
Got some fucking death metal going. Actually, that's thrash, not death. Oh shit. What the fuck is this guy? Holy shit, you asshole. Alright, now we get in the roller hog and do something extremely dangerous. Never once have I not flipped this over at this point. Right here, not here. After this bit here. Oh fuck me. Yep, it's been flipped. Okay, fuck it, we're running. We're not gonna... Yeah, we're just gonna run. We've destroyed all the cars, fuck it. May as well. This part of the run needs to be resolved as well. Oh, there's a car here. I can use this. SUV, fuck it. Don't need a sports car. It'd be nice though. Definitely faster. Oh yeah, it's much faster, the sports car. Holy shit. Well, we're not slowed down by zombies as much, but... doesn't even matter that much. Actually, we're doing okay. But yeah, this part could be faster if you have a sports car. Holy shit. I think we're on track for a 140 run. It's hard to say though.
Get off my ride!
Don't think anyone's completed this game in under 2 hours before. I think the only run up is like 3.5 hours or something atrocious. This isn't any percent run though, so just to let you guys know that. Alright, don't hit the barrels, holy fucking shit. And go left. Which is actually a pretty fast car. It's quite sturdy as well, look at this shit. Turning is not great in it though. Though, it's better than a fucking van. Holy shit, that was bad. Yeah, that was really bad. We're okay though. For now. We're okay. Alright. And we're there. That may be end of chapter 5, I'm not sure. Could be. Nope. Let's go. Bust these doors open. Shit. Just gonna sprint. to this car. It's the only option. We fucked up our parking, so... And we're exploring right now anyway. Alright, so... Exploring. The best thing to do right now is to... Do what? Let's think about this. Let's think about this just a little bit. Okay, let's spawn this, motherfucker. 10 minutes.
T-shirt shop in Central, eyeing the zombies. I have seen it all.
Okay, so I'm actually going to plant this car. I have about 10 minutes. I think I know where I'm gonna go.
Hey Nick, kind of looks like somebody's alive in that big mansion by Big Bucks.
Yeah, Gary. I know. I'm actually gonna place this car. Fuck me. That was bad, holy shit. Wasn't even looking at the screen there. That was my fault. Okay, so if I can get to... Yeah, this can work. If I do it right. If I place this car near Gary... Holy shit. Don't have much time though, I need to be very quick. And I think I am doing that, this is good. Yeah. Okay, so now we go around to here. This is insane. So I'm going to place this outside the karaoke bar for the chapter 6 ending where Gary gets wrecked and then I can go straight to Red in a sports car. That's going to be kind of important. So yeah, I'm going to do that. That's what I'm doing right now. Because I think, I'm pretty sure vehicles you spawn in do stay, as long as they don't blow up, of course. They stay for a long time. I remember seeing in the co-op playthrough with Bulletins that we had a mobile locker and it was stuck on the highway the whole time. We were doing all the side quests, it was still there. So, I'm pretty sure this will work if I use this car that I spawned. And don't spawn any more cars. Ah shit. Okay, let's place it. Place it fucking there. Okay, so now I just need to get back. But I want to take a sports car with me to go back, so I'm gonna go up here and find one. And then take it away with me. Pretty sure there's one right up here. Yup. Hello, my pretty. Okay, so now we just go back the way we came. And we've planted a sports car for the end of the game. That should work. I think I'm gonna have to test those plants later, but I've never actually tested this. It's something to do though while we wait. Alright. It should stay there, like I said, since we spawned in. Pretty sure that will work. Oh fucking hell. Those propane tanks, man. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done this. I'm okay. Okay, I should not have done that. I can't risk this car getting fucked. Because then I'd have to spawn in another car, another sports car, to save time. And that would be good. Because then the other one might despawn. Fuck me, man. Okay. Going to the right. Oh yeah. Holy shit, let's go down here. I'm gonna use that safe house from earlier. I'm being careful, by the way. Quite careful here to not mess my car up. Jesus Christ, those fucking cones will be the enemy. I don't have much time here. Actually, why am I going for weapons? I don't need weapons. What am I doing? I don't need to do that. I can just go back. Yeah, what the fuck? Why was I going for weapons? I don't need weapons. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I just need to get back really quickly right now, so I don't lose any time. Wait, Rhonda, you bitch. Yeah. That was unavoidable. Fucking explosions. Okay, we're almost there. Oh god. We're pretty much safe now, I think. Oh Jesus. Yeah, boy, I thought. Let's place this one right fucking here. Okay. We did it, man, we did it. Rhonda, you bitch. Okay. These weapons are good. Oh man, the run is happening. Okay, any second it should trigger, I think. Took us about 2 minutes to get here, so we've got like till 21:30 or something. She got way on her. Oh man. We're so fucking close. So close to the end of the run. This is the last exploration thing, by the way. After this, it's just straight on through to the end. Whoa, I'm gonna have to be a beast if I want to do this in under 140. Oh, we're so close, guys. Okay, any sec. Come at me. Come at me. Come on, you bitch. Fuck. Why is she taking so long? I think we've got a split here coming up as well. Bitch. Hello. Nigga, please. Oh my god, I can't believe this bullshit, look at this. Come on. Any second, seriously, holy shit. Rhonda, you fucking bitch. You're wasting my time. Fuck. Wow, okay, this one's longer than 10 minutes.
Still looking for where we can get those parts, sugar.
Oh, shit. I didn't want
to
do that.
Just itching to get out of here.
Fuck you. Dumb bitch. Come on. Come on, man. My god. This one is actually longer than 10 minutes. I think. This exploration part. I should time all these. Actually, I'll know what the time is when I look it back on the speedrun. Now that I think about it. Man, I had so much time. I was rushing to get back as well. Yeah, we get kidnapped here and then I have to make acid jars, I think. Oh, Jesus Christ. What a bitch, seriously. Fucking... Come on. Oh, this is torture. Fuck. She must be done. Come on, Rhonda, what are you doing? You're actually standing doing nothing, you dumb bitch. Fuck yeah, here we go. Maybe a split here, split. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Rhonda, you fucking bitch, making me wait. Okay, we get kidnapped here, I think. Yeah. Oh, not quite. go to the collector's house. Oh, right, remember this. Holy shit. What the fuck? Oh my god, I wouldn't get my car from that then. Let's go. I want to go left. Yeah, I want to stick to left. Oh my fucking god, that's the last time I do that. Okay, this is good. Good pace. If we're going to do this under 140, we need a fucking miracle. We need no fuck-ups. No fuck-ups. Can I do this? Is it possible to do it under 140? Is it possible? I'm pretty sure it is. Oh god. Oh god. Holy shit, that almost ended the run. Oh my god. Fucking explosive barrels. It will be the end of many runs to come, I think. Fucking benches and shit get in my way. That was slow. That was slow. That was not good. We need to pick up the pace here. Oh shit, it's blockaded. Oh, them skills. That driving. Full speed. That was actually good towards the end there. Holy shit. Oh god, an exploding barrel. Those barrels scare the absolute fucking shit out of me. They really do. Terrified of them. Okay, let's stick to the left, less zombies here. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh god, there's a propane tank. Oh god, another one. That was a good turn. This is good. This is the pace we need. I didn't even have time to check if my vehicle was still there, my placed car. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright. We're here, man. We're here. Not bad. Not bad at all. It was okay. No disasters. No fuck-ups. Okay, I can do this house so quickly. MLG strats inbound. Gonna split shot these zombies so hard.
Shit! I gotta get out of here!
Oh god, they could get me here. Oh my god. So close. Oh my god, what am I doing? Shit! Fuck them. God damn it, safer just to shoot them. Fuck everything. Lost like 8 seconds or something there. Motherfuckers. What the fuck? Why did I pick up beer? Okay, we cleared them then. Got them. Do the roll? Good. Fuck it.
Damn it! Where are they? Got
it. Good.
Gotcha.
This is good pace. Shit, I picked up scissors. That happens quite a lot in this place. This is the quickest way, I think, because it opens the doors for you anyway. Like, you need to come out of these doors, so you might as well open them now. That's good as well.
One of your old legal pals over at South Alpha Station. He's in trouble, man.
Bring the flywheel. We can do that. If everyone will get the fuck out of my way. Is our car still there? I don't see it. Shit, no, our car's gone. The car we planted is gone. Plants don't work. Okay, plant cars. Does not work. No, I don't even know that. It's really weird because mobile locker was there for a long time. Maybe it's only co-op you can plant vehicles. In that case, maybe co-op's faster, although I doubt it because of the load times. Yeah, it's not going faster than co-op. Co-op runs. We have a lot slower connection issues, all that shit. Oh my god. Did you see that? Holy shit. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do this running under 148. It's, I don't know if it's even possible. Shit. Took the wrong route. Should have went right. Fuck. Holy shit. This isn't bad though, this is okay. Okay, flywheel.
It's everything.
I got it.
Back to the plane.
Oh Jesus. Oh, really, dude? Really? Holy shit, first time I've been grabbed in this whole run. Can't believe he got me. I thought I would get in the car before he would do that, but apparently not. Alright, gotta get to the plane. Let's go.
Get off!
I think this way's faster. Although it's riskier because of the explosive barrels and shit everywhere. And look at these propane tanks. Holy shit. Gotta keep going. Yeah, this is faster. Much faster. I'm gonna go through that tunnel more often. Oh fucking hell, that was riskier. As we just saw. Holy shit.
Almost there.
Okay, go, go, go. And I'm in. Maybe the end of chapter 6, I don't know. Could be. See, man. Whoa, fuck. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do this under 140. I think it's the end of this chapter. Maybe. Don't know what's going on right now. I think it's loading something. Yeah, this isn't the end of the chapter. Okay, backup strat, electric rake. Zombie here, I don't give a fuck. Pick up chemicals. I need more.
Awesome. Right on.
Alright, good. Where the fuck's the household cleaner? There it is. Come on.
Yes.
Okay, let's go. I've got my jars. Acid jars, that's all I need. And an electric rake as a backup strat, in case I even waste my jars. It's unlikely though. My god, we're so close to the end. Holy shit. Okay, I got this.
I see worse than you.
Fuck yeah. Oh, I made it through. Come on. Blow up. I dodged. What the fuck? Okay, it's done. Oh my god. Holy shit. Shit, dodge. Get it. Shit, I need to run. Run, run. I think this is the end of chapter 6. Holy shit. Holy shit. Come on, baby. Oh, that, look at that split. Oh, Gary gets wrecked. How am I gonna get that? I need to be so quick. I need to be so quick. Fuck it, run. Run. my god.
Getting out of here.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Yo, wimpy dude from before got a chick with him in the Anne Central.
I think it is actually faster if I just make a split shot right away. I've not done it though. Yeah, I need a split shot. Fuck. Okay, run. This is good. I can make two of them. This is probably the safest place to do it.
Hell yes.
No, I didn't want to make that. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I got one. Jesus Christ, lost a bit of time there. Not perfect. King zombies and shit everywhere, man. Okay, just go. Go, go. Then they lock me in, I think. Yeah. Gary gets wrecked, he's come up, man. I'm gonna fucking get that son of a bitch. Some king zombies and shit. Oh my god.
Switch, gotta be a switch.
I made it.
Power's out,
shit.
Gotta be a breaker box here somewhere.
Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Gotta be so quick here. Holy shit.
Shit! The wire's cut!
The wire's cut. Okay. Go, 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 go. I can make an off split shot if I need one. I'm not gonna though. Unless I need it. Unless I absolutely need it. Just drop here. Oh, almost got grabbed. Holy shit. Getting grabbed is fucking so bad. Got that shit. Oh no, that was bad. Fuck. I don't think I'd get caught there. God damn it. Running, keep running. Okay, go, go, go.
Work,
I think
now.
I've done it.
Yes.
Got a second split shot. Unlock the doors. I'm so close. Oh, under 140 is possible actually. It's fucking hard though. This pace. Pace is so good.
It's better work now.
Holy shit. That pace. That was insane. Escape the metro now. The car planted that failed would have helped right now because I'm about to go to Gary. Get Gary, then after that, after killing Gary, I get to use the sports car to get to go to the last boss. That was the plan. But shit. The plan's just gone to shit now. No cars here, I just need to sprint to Gary. That fucking frame rate drop, holy shit. Oh man. Almost there. So goddamn close. Oh my god, this is good. It's not under 140, but I've done really well.
Oh,
right, Gary, motherfucker.
Wanna screw me over?
Hi. How you doing, Gary? He's gonna die any second. He's dead. Fucking get me that shit. Let me in. How can he still talk to me if he's dead? What the fuck? Right, we did it. Boom. Holy shit. Oh shit, I missed my Gary gets wreck split. Shit. Totally missed that. Gems, what the fuck. Alright, so now is where the sports car would come in handy, but you know what happened there. So we just have to pretty much run up here and get a Jeep. Not a Jeep, a SUV. Go, go, go. See, it would be right here, but it's not. Just have to use this. Alright, I need jazz hands now, I never thought about this. How am I gonna get them jazz hands? I could just ignore them, but that would be really bad. I think I know what to do. I'll just left Annie behind because you don't need her in your car to just keep going at all. About to hit the 140 mark as well, but I missed my Gary get wrecked split as well because I was so focused. Sorry though. Holy shit. And I made it round. Good. This is not bad. Definitely doing this in under 2 hours. This is awesome. Holy shit. Let's keep going this way. Go around here. Alright, here's the plan. Get ready for this shit. Here it comes. Okay, so I get out here. I go up here. I think the garage is open. If it is, I'm in luck. If not, then I'm fucked. Okay, so... give me those fucking jazz hands. Jesus. We're okay now. We're sorted. Okay, so now I go to the garage, get the sports car, and pedal to the fucking metal. If it's open. It's open! Fuck yeah. I don't know if it would be open in this ending or not. Oh Jesus, spawn two of them packs in. Alright, let's go man, let's go, this is going well. Fucking get my way. Oh Jesus. Okay, so going around the left is actually faster, as we've discovered. Oh man. I could. It is possible to do this under 140, it really is. Holy shit, though, you'd have to be a fucking badass to do it. Maybe under 130 is actually possible as well. There's loads of shit that you could do to improve this run. I'll explain that at the end, I think. Right now I just need to focus, seriously. Oh shit, a barrel. Oh my god. That was okay. What the fuck? What the fuck? What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Does anyone know what the fuck just happened there? My car spontaneously combusted. What the shit? That's the weirdest shit I've ever seen. Fucking let me through here, oh Jesus Christ.
Around. We don't have time to go slow.
Goddamn right, we don't have time. Holy shit. I didn't think shit like that would ever happen. Like, spontaneous combustion. Fucking hell. Right, we're here. This is the end of the game, though. Holy shit. I don't know what that was, but holy fuck, that was a glitch. Alright. Looks like we're definitely getting under 150 here. As long as I don't fuck this up. Holy shit, I was a bit slow, that was weird. Alright, we did it. So close to the end of the run, man. Alright, now I need to sprint over here. Yeah, this guy's fucked. This is the end, by the way. As soon as Red dies, it's over. Keep shit and die, motherfucker. Oh shit. splat, that runs over 14342. That's it. That's the record to beat, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's the world record as well. I don't think anyone else has really done this yet, but that's the fucking end.
Everybody got some shit. Everybody gets
just watch the ending here. Holy shit. 4-3 and 4-3-4-2. I'm really happy with that time. First run I ever did was 50 minutes slower than that. Oh my god. That is how you do a run, ladies and gentlemen. I think I actually beat the current, like, world records by
Nick.
An hour and a half. Are you okay? The guy did it in 3:30 or something, I think. Holy shit.
That's Hemlock's voice.
I'm proud of that. It's pretty much a no-practice run. Almost. Like, I've not been sitting practicing that all day. I've not even played the game for like 3 days. I'm so pleased.
We have him cornered. Additional time to mop things up.
Oh man, those splits. That start was amazing. 505 at Garage. Holy shit.
Mine isn't either.
I'll let you guys see the ending anyway. This is ending C. For those who don't know, the fastest ending that is available right now. I don't know if ending A or B even exist. But right now, of all the endings that everyone knows about on the internet, this is the fastest one.
Wait a second, what's going on?
It is imperative.
Oh man.
Get to explain. We don't have much.
Fuck it, I'm skipping this bullshit. Oh man. 4 days left, holy shit. That's insane. And that's the end, ending C. Well, like I said, hope you guys enjoyed. I did, that was really good. Enjoyed that immensely. I think you can get under one. You can definitely get under 140, but if you can get under 130, holy shit, you must be a boss. It's probably oh shit, almost bumped something there. Like half an hour of that run is you sitting around waiting for the exploration thing to finish. In terms of actual gameplay, you finish in an hour, roughly, I think. Around 10 maybe. But that was great. Thank you for watching. And yeah, if you have any questions, let me know. I did this because I wanted to, just for fun. There's nothing really left for me to do. I've done everything in this game. I've done all the PP trials and shit. Apart from one, I think, where I just have to kill zombies. But I'll get it eventually anyway. I'm level 50. I've got all the outfits. I've got all the collectibles. I've got all the weapon combos. Got all the vehicle combos. Completed the game in nightmare mode several times. Just did it right there. Yeah, done everything, man. It's gonna take me back to the menu now. Holy shit. That was a run I can be proud of though. That was good. Whew. Feel free to try and improve on this run. There are glitches, like at the end there when my car actually did that, like it spontaneously combusted. I don't know what the fuck happened. Maybe you could take advantage of that. Maybe you could purposely do that when you arrive at a place to get out the car quicker or something. I don't know. But holy shit. That was insane. And the barrels. How many barrels did I hit that could have fucked me up? Quite a few, I think. Don't think they actually ended me. They did make me crash once or twice. But yeah, a very improvable run. And yeah, I enjoyed it. Hope you guys did too. I'm assuming you did since you got to the end. So see you guys next time. Thank you very much for watching. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do now. But yeah, goodbye for now.